Hey guys, welcome to another video. So in this video, I'm going to be playing a game called XO1. This is not part of the Steam Game Festival, but it's really funny because actually the other day I was thinking about this game because I played a demo for it during the last festival, and I really enjoyed the demo that I played, and I was wondering where the hell this game went, and then I ended up seeing this review key in my mailbox, so I jumped on the chance to check it out. So this is the full game as far as I know. Let's get into it and see what it's all about, because honestly I don't remember how to play it. I just know that there's like hills that you have to fly over and stuff like that, but I don't know the actual goal of the game because there really wasn't one in the demo. So it looks like it's actually going to give you a story this time. Ooh, that noise is creepy. It's a pretty ominous opening. Whoa. Man, the sound effects in this game are pretty creepy. Oh, here we go. You gotta get a really good momentum going. Oh, I messed that one up. Holy. I can glide now. Whoa, what the hell was that? This is so cool, especially in this aspect ratio. I guess I have to go this way. Or not, I don't know. Where am I going? Oh, there we go. Wow, this is gorgeous. That's crazy. Like, this game is really cool and everything, but wish they gave you more of a guiding light, you know, of where to go. What was that? Okay, so it's making me go this way again. I don't understand. I don't get it. It keeps pointing me towards that thing over there, but like, there's nothing to do there. I don't get it. There's gotta be something I'm doing wrong here. Oh! That's what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Interesting. So now I know what to do. Every time I see one of those towers with the light, I gotta just fling myself off of it up to the sky. So there is an overarching goal. I wonder if this is procedurally generated or not. And I wonder if I already said that already. Okay, so make my way to the light. Got it now. Would have been nice if they told me that in the beginning. Sense of speed is really nice. Interesting. Whoa, what is up there? Is there an end to this? Oh, it looks like the end is maybe over there. This just go on forever? Jeez. Oh, I see what I have to do. Power level increased. Interesting. There's a bunch of holes that you can use. Oh, I messed that up. I didn't get enough speed that time. How did I do that the first time? Nah, I'm never gonna make it on top of that structure. See if I can make it to that next one. I should be okay. Whoa! Messed that up. Is there anything down there? Oh, I'm riding the cloud. That was cool. So there's the light thing that I guess I have to fly off of. It's quite far away. Whoa. Those flashes creep me out. Damn. Let's see if I can touch the top of this. I don't know if I'm gonna make it there. Oh yeah, I should be okay. All right. Where's the light? Where's the light thing? Oh, there it is. What are those? Wonder what happens if I fly through them. Oh, I missed it. Damn it. This game's actually really cool. At first, it looks like there's no goal at all, but then it kind of reveals itself. Alright, so I have to somehow. I can't see what the hell I'm doing, though. Oh, there we go. There we go. Alright, guys, I think that's gonna do it for this video. So, this is XO1. It's not an action game or anything like that. It's very relaxing. Once you get a good momentum going, I'm interested in what the story has to offer. And yeah, this is XO1. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave it a like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care, guys.